episode. Today is actually July 24th. It's almost the end of July, and we have a package here, and this is what I've been waiting for so long, like seriously. But yeah, let me just open it first. I don't know if you can already tell by the size, but oh my god, I'm so excited. I was supposed to get this, like, since last June. I was supposed to get it during June, but it got delayed, so yeah. One, are you guys ready? Oh my god, one, two, three. Oh my god, guys, it's my chain albums, yes. Oh my god, like, finally it came. So, so, yeah, you can see the bubble wrap. Oops, you can see my name. I'm sorry. But, yeah, let me just unwrap this tape. I'm so excited for this, okay? Like, oh my god, seriously, so excited because, like, I've been waiting for this for so long and, like, I really just want to have it. And finally, it arrived now, like, seriously, finally. Oh my god. I hope it's not, I think it's not damaged. So, that's very good. Okay, so, struggling with tape. As always, like, when am I not struggling? But yeah, oh my gosh, I want to give my overall thoughts for this album. I really love Chain. Honestly, guys, I'm so sorry. I know you'll hate me for this or, like, comment me out on something, but I haven't still heard the whole album. Like, I really want, because I'm the type of fan where I listen to an album when I get them. But for sometimes also, I don't do that. I don't know why I didn't listen to the, like, all the songs in here yet. But yeah, oh my god, tape. Oh my god, leave me another tape. More tape. I think this will be my last package for June, and the rest are, like, gonna be, like, photo cards. I'm not quite sure because, oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my god, guys, so I have June's, oops, you can't see. I have June's number cover CD, and then, oh my god, I can't slide it out. Oh, maybe I can. Whoa, oh wait, what? There's a thing. Wait, wait. Okay, so we have a folder. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, you really can't see. I am so sorry. I'm just so, you know, that I'm... okay. So, oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, so first of all, guys, here's what I got. Basically, I got the CD plus DVD, and I got the member cover version, and of course, I have to get June. I was really planning on getting the cassette version too, but I'm like, where would I even play the cassette? So I didn't get it, but actually now I'm like really regretting that I didn't get it, because the accordion thingy there, with the member photo cards or postcards or somewhat, I really want that now. So, and also, like, the cassette is very cute, and I'm like, yeah, I'm basically really regretting it now, but yeah, I don't know what to do first. Should I do this or this? Okay, so I made you this first. Okay. So, also, it came with a freebie. I don't know if you know, but when you pre-order this stuff, it came with freebie. So, I know the ticket holder, this L folder, and then there were also mirrors, and then there were also, like, carbon, I don't know what they call them, but yeah. I don't know where this folder came from, but here's how it looks like. It's so pretty. I really like the concept for Chain. Look at all the colors. It's so freaking colorful, but then the song is, like, very lit. Like, seriously, and here's how it looks like at the back. It says NCT 127 Chain there. And then at the bottom says not for sale because there's indeed a pre-order. I'm really happy that I got this because it's so pretty. And you kind of see here's, like, on the folder, they're looking in front, but then on the CD, DVD, they're, like, looking backwards. But yeah, I think I'll do this first, which is the member CD. So I'll put the, CD, DVD away first. And let me just zoom down. Okay, so we're gonna do the CD member version first. So I got Jaehyun, so here's how it looks like at the front. The sticker is there, so it says CD Jaehyun. I mean, don't let me read the other things because I can't read Japanese. Oh my god, the back is so pretty. Oh my god. So here's how it looks like at the back. So we have Chain, we have Dreaming. Oh wait, we have Dreaming, we have Chain, we have Limitless, Comeback, and 100. Chain is the only, like, song that I heard, and also Limitless, Japanese. I still haven't heard Comeback and 100, but, like, I really haven't paid attention to the song. Like, I think I've heard it in an event one time when I went to an NCT event here in the Philippines. But then I was like, oh my god, don't let it get into your head. Like, you really don't. I really don't want to listen to it first because I want to do a video of me, review video for me listening to this album. But yeah, so, okay, let me just open it. I'm, like, seriously, like, chatting you guys. Okay, so, oh my god. Oh, so it's a matte finish. Like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna tell you guys right now that this one is gonna be, like, really prone to scratches and such. And here's how it looks like this pine. And yeah, front, nothing there, because I'm gonna admit, guys, I've already watched unboxing for this because I really just can't wait. So yeah, let me just start this now, and we're gonna, oh my god, I'm so sorry for the noise. Oh my god, okay, I'm so excited, I'm so sorry. Okay, so here's the, like, photo book. Oh, it's actually, I mean, it's quite thicker than I thought it would be because in unboxing videos, it's just, like, what, 2 pages or 3 pages, but no, it's, like, yeah, that. Okay, so here's what the inside looks like. So it's cardboard, and here's what it looks like. Here's this side. I'm sorry for the glare, but oh my gosh, this is so cute. I really like the concept for Chain. Like, seriously, really love it. So that's that. And then we have the photo book here. So here, this is first press. Like, this is only available for first press. So yeah, here's what it looks like at the front. I really love the photo. Nothing at the spine. And then NCT 127 Chain. And then at the bottom it says just a code. Okay, so let's start. Oh my god. I might do the photo card reveal at the end. I don't know. I'm not quite sure yet. Wow, so pretty. I haven't watched like a thorough unboxing for the photo book. Wow, oh my god. This photo is so pretty. Oh my god, I like the effect. Oh my god. Okay, next stage. Ooh, okay. So, here it is. Oh my god. Sayon in a bandana. Oh my gosh, yes, limitless feels. Oh my god, look. He looks like a vampire here. Lyrics. And then. Ooh, oh my god. oh my god. I still haven't heard it come back. Oh my god, like, he looks like a playboy. Oh my god. Honestly, guys, I'm, like, so tempted in collecting all of the members because, like, I really want to have all the members' photo book. But I know that's gonna be hella expensive, so. Oh my gosh, look at him. So pretty, so beautiful. And the lyrics are all in Japanese, so that means I can't understand anything, so. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sir, can you please button up your shirt? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Why is he like this? Oh my god, Zion. Oh my god. Like, oh my god. Okay, let's not zoom in any further because. Oh my god. And you know, guys, NCT Japan still hasn't, like, finished uploading all the photos. Like, oh my god. Oh. Wow, he's so beautiful, and I'm, like, imagining what would be, like, the other members' photo books are, like, I now really want to, like, get them all, so, oh my gosh, we have photos. Ooh, this photo is so pretty. Did I upload it already? I think they did. I might just not know about it, or maybe these are unreleased photos. No, because when we already saw this, so, yeah, maybe they'll upload the other ones. Oh, these two, like, good photos. Ooh, that one's pretty. Oh my god, Jaehyun, oh my god. Ooh, Johnny, okay, next. Ooh, there's so many. Oh my god, I am so sorry, guys. I'm just telling it right now that this is gonna be a long unboxing. Oh, it's Taeyong's shiny shoes. Oh my god, Taeyong. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this photo of Jaehyun got released, right? Already. But yeah, oh my god. So, oh my god, I really like this photo of them. Okay, and then at the back, I think these are like just credits. And yeah, that's it for the photo book. Yeah, it was actually, I was expecting it to be less. Like, more or less, but yeah, it's good that we have so many stuff. Okay, so one thing that I was, like, also really confused about this album is, like, when you open it like this and you're not knowledgeable about it, it's like you're gonna say, where is the freaking CD? Did I only get this cardboard thing in the photo book? Like, a thin photo book? And yeah, I was, like, so confused with this packaging because, guys, the CD is actually in this, like, pocket here. And I'm, like, really confused the first time I saw an unboxing for it because why the hell would you put a CD inside, like, here? And why the hell are you gonna, like, do a cardboard thingy? But now that I see it, it's actually kind of a good packaging because you don't have the, I mean, like, the members can all be seen, and then we have a photo book, and then, yeah, where can you else, like, find where to put a CD, and, like, you're, like, thinking outside the box, okay, let's just put it here in this pocket, so here it is, and I'm, like, so, I mean, the designer for this packaging is, like, really good. Okay, ooh, I like the feel of this plastic. Okay, so here's how the CD looks like. I'm gonna take it out. Ooh, okay, so here's how, ooh, am I holding it? Okay, so here's how the CD looks like. It's pink. We have, I actually can't, like, oh, so it's chain here. And chain there. Oh, so that's the design. At first, I really couldn't get what the design was because I'm like, oh my god, what is this? But yeah. Okay, so that's all you want to see for this. Oh, for the CD. And then, oh my god, I really like the feel of this plastic. Okay, so I'm just like gonna put the CD back. Okay, now time for the photo card. So the photo card is in this side. I'm not gonna like, oh my god, I can feel it. I'm not like gonna reveal it immediately. I'm like gonna take all the stuff out first. Like, yeah, that's empty. So, oh my god, see the CD is like kind of slipping off. Okay, I'm not gonna reveal the photo card yet. I'm just gonna put that there. Maybe I'm gonna reveal the photo card later. Okay, so here are some ads. You can check the code. It has already lapsed. Like, the time for it already lapsed. Okay, so now I'm seeing a problem with this. Like, how are you gonna freaking close this thing? Like, okay, so we'll now head on to the photo card. Yeah, I'm just gonna reveal it now. So, okay, so before you guys know, I mean, before I show it to you, I just want to let you guys know that I did participate in card pooling, in which we let our albums be unsealed, and then the group order manager, like, arranged cards for us according to our preference. Now, I did, join that, and for the photo cards, of course, I, like, picked Taeyong and Jaehyun. If I've gotten the cassette, I would have taken Joyeon too, but, you know, I'm, like, poor already, and yeah, and I actually love all the photo cards in this album, like, seriously, all of them are so pretty. But yeah, as I was saying, I joined the card pooling and I've chosen Jaehyun and Taeyong as photo cards for, like, each version that I have. And to be honest, there's no assurance that I'll be getting those cards, so this is still gonna be, like, a surprise for me. So, yeah, let's get onto it. So, okay, I'm not, as always, like, looking at the camera still. I don't know which one is the back or the front, but I'm gonna, like, show this first. Okay, I'm gonna look now. Okay, so we're at the back. So this is how the back looks like. It's, like, of matte finish, like, which is really good. So logo, not for sale. Okay, now I'm gonna turn it around, okay? In 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, I got Jaehyun, yes! Oh my god, yay! Oh my god. Now I'm quite worried, what if I don't get Jaehyun? Oh my gosh, but yes. Jaehyun's photo card is so pretty. Like, this photograph is so pretty. Okay. Okay. Ooh, Jerome. Oh, my God. Okay. So, I'm gonna put everything back. Okay. So, for this member, like, CD, I got tail. And, yeah, I'm gonna head for the DVD, CD and DVD now. Okay, now time for the CD and DVD. At first, honestly, guys, I was, like, contemplating at first whether I should get just the member version or everything, or just, like, CD, DVD, and what I've done right now, and also the member. But, yeah, I've, like, chosen this. So, like, here's the sticker. And then, oh, yeah, we see a lot of freebies. Actually, that's freebies, so, yeah. Okay, so here's the sticker at the back. So, for the CD, we have all the tracks. For the DVD, we have the music video for Chain and Limitless. And then, for also the DVD, we have the offshot movie. So, we have Chain music video and jacket, and then Limitless music video offshot. And then, down here, we, like, just have credits. So, it's, like, 35 yen, which means it's $35, I think, around that. Okay, so where do I open it? Okay, where? Oh, here. Okay, so, open it now. Ooh, the feel is nice. Wow, okay. Okay, so I see, like, freebies. Okay, so, ooh, oh my god, I'm so sad for this. Okay, first of all, here's just a little thank you note from, oh, sorry, you can't see. Here's what, here's where I got it. It's a group order. So, here are the freebies that I got. Tail, Charon. Ooh, you look so good here. The back's just empty, and then I have tail. I've been, like, getting this tail card a lot. And then, guys, oh my god, if you didn't know, this is from the postcard from the cassette. I'm now so sad that the sellers are, like, ripping this off. But yeah, this is what you get on the cassette thingy. Yeah, on the cassette. It's like an accordion thing where there's, like, 9 members for it. And I'm like, I didn't get the cassette. So that's why I opted for this instead. And yes, I got tail. And it's, like, really pretty. And, like, I'm, like, seriously, like, looking for a seller that's, selling the whole set. But I couldn't find anyone. So yeah. Oh, he looks so cool. Don't worry, guys. I've also ordered Jerome for this. So that might be arriving also soon. So that's the only thing that I got from the cassette. So yeah. I'm just, like, moving these here. Wow, this unboxing is, like, so long. I might have to speed it up. Okay, so that's that. Okay, so we'll head on to the actual thing now. Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. Oh my god, guys. Okay, so here's how it looks like. Honestly, guys, this thing is, like, so huge. And then we have, sorry, logo. And then, like, we have the members facing back. It's so beautiful. Like, it's so colorful, but not in a bad way. Because, you know, some just, like, tends to be, like, over, like, colorful and such. I don't know if that's a thing. Like, do you see? Oh, you can't see it from camera. But, like, there's just a certain part that is, I think it got wet. Oh my god. I think it got wet, guys. Like, you can't see the discoloration, but yeah. Okay, so, Chain, I'm so sorry. Like, it's all moving and such. Okay, so here's how you open it. Ooh, so it's like a folder. Oh my god, I just realized it now that seeing this, it's very prone to damage. Like, I mean, it's very easy, like, to break. Like, and now I'm really, like, worried for it. Okay, so let's, oh my god. Oh my god. It, like, got, I'm so sad already. Oh my god. I'm, like, seeing, like, judging by the album, honestly, it's like, I knew already that's gonna, like, have dents, or dents, but I don't know if you can tell, but there's, like, already dents there, and I'm, like, so sad already. I think this thing got wet. You really can't see, but I think it got wet. Oh, we have some credits. I can't see. I have some credits there, but it's, like, white. Okay, so we're opening it. Oh my god. Guys, like, there's so many stuff here. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, look at this. Look at this. Like, I really can't see the amount of stuff here, but, yeah, we have this one. Ooh, what's this? Lyrics? Okay, we have lyrics. We have the gigantic postcards. Ooh, like, really have, we have stickers. Oh my god, I think, is it only my copy? Like, right now you can see it already. Like, this part, like, I think it really got wet. And actually, it feels kind of wet. And also here. You really can't see it on camera because I know my camera whitewashes, like, everything. Like, you really can't tell, but oh my god, I'm, like, so sad. But that's okay, but yeah, here's the logo and Institute 7 Chain. Okay, yeah, I think it really got wet. Oh my god, I'm, like, so... But there's, like, bubble wrap. How did it get wet? Okay, so, guys, like, you really need to be gentle with this one. Because I can feel that it's gonna easily break. Okay, but that's the envelope. I'm really, like, quite happy that this doesn't got damaged. Like, because of the rain. Like, because it's been raining here in the Philippines for, like, so long. Like, it's been raining nonstop for the past 2 weeks. And, like, areas are being flooded. Which I hope that everyone is safe. So, yeah. Okay, so we head now on to the contents. Ooh, this is actually thin too. Okay, so I don't know what to do first. I'll do this later because I think the photo card is in here. So, I'm gonna do the stickers first. Wow, there's so many. And these are huge, actually. I really didn't imagine them for me. This is, like, huge. So here's how they look like. We have, like, full member stickers. Oh my god, this reminds me so much of Limitless. And my camera isn't focusing. But yeah, here they are. Like, you really can't see. I'm, like, really, like, it's really cute how, like, they're, like, in all sorts of orientation. It's like, I know that SM just did a way for them to be included, but for them to fit in one, like, paper. But yeah, here's what it looks like, the first one. And at the back, it's a yellow. Ooh, this really reminds me so much of Limitless, the album, because we got so many stickers there, and remember the whole body stickers, and now we have, like, head stickers. But these are actually so pretty. Okay, so that's the second one, and here's the last one. Ooh, honestly, all the stickers are, like, pretty. Like, yes. Yes, so pretty. Oh my god, this is so long. Okay, so that's, oh, we have this too. Like, logo, and also that. Okay, so that's for the stickers, which I'm gonna put at the side, because, oh, we have this. Which is, okay, I'm just going to show it first. Front, back, credits. Oh, don't we get the photo book for the, I think not, wow. Okay, so I think these are lyrics, yeah, lyrics. We don't get a photo book for, like, a group photo book, huh? Just lyrics. I mean, like, that saddening that we get, don't get a group photo book, like, didn't they do any group shots? Wow, that's, like, so new. Okay, so we're going to do this next. Ooh, so it just slips out, which I'm kind of shocked. Okay. Okay, so just do this way, or the other way, no, I think just this way. I'm just gonna do this side first, and then the other side.